Today I'm going to Kolhapur with my family to take a darshan of goddesses Mahalaxmi as well as Jyotiba temple. Right now it is 4:45 and I'm waiting for my cousins to come. So I'm expecting he should be here by 5 to maximum 5:30. And then we'll take the same route via Cholla Ghat. And as usual, if there is something interesting, if I find on the way, I'll try to shoot it up. Otherwise, we will be heading directly from here, Sankli to Belgaum, after crossing Cholla Ghat and the dense forest. And after Belgaum, we'll be taking the highway directly to Kolhapur. So in between I'll see to shoot my drive all the way from Goa to Kolhapur and then back. So enjoy this ride and see you on the way. Bye bye. So Google Baba is showing the total distance from Sankli to Jyotiba temple Kolhapur is 218 hours. You can see here it shows 4 hours and 21 minutes of total distance, 218 kilometers from Sankli to Jyotiba temple. So let's say, because in the morning I don't expect much traffic on the national highway AH 47. But then I think we should be there in max 5 hours. So chalo, let's hit the road.
We have taken the first break, tea break, breakfast break, and we are here at what we call Hotel Ramdev. So we're gonna have a breakfast here and then we'll catch up on the road. So we had our first break here. It was a nice breakfast and we are right now at Belgaum city. So after 10 minutes from now we'll be proceeding towards Kolhapur. We have finished our breakfast and now we are heading to Kolhapur. See you on the road. Right now we are at Bangalore Pune highway and we are cruising at 60-70 km per hour speed, and I am expecting that within 2 hours, maximum 3 hours, we should be at Kolhapur. Aram se.
Okay, so we have reached at Jyotiba temple and now we are going to take a darshan. So I'll try my best to give you darshan online if it is possible. So see you all there. So let's hope for the best. If camera is allowed, then only you'll get to see the temple inside. Otherwise, you'll get to see only surrounding. See you. अरे टाइम असा रे टाइम असा रे बेस्ट प्लॅनिंग झाला होता बाबू हाँ राव तांबड़ तला को
Darshan here at Jyotiba Mandir. Now we'll be going to Mahalaxmi temple. It will take approximately another half an hour because there would be traffic. So see you over there. Again. Bye. Temple, Mahalaxmi temple. I'll try my best to give you an inside look too. Mahalaxmi temple Kolhapur, and behind me you can see the temple. Wonderful. It's very rush out here and it takes long time to get a darshan. finished our darshan here and now we'll be heading for a lunch. Let's see what we get lunch at this time. It's already 3 o'clock and after lunch we'll be heading back home. So see you on the way. We have taken a break for a lunch and we are going to have a lunch here in this hotel called Orange. Behind me, the hotel called Orange. It is on the national highway from Kolhapur to Dalgaam. I hope food will be good. Let's hope for the best. I'll update you regarding food later. We have just finished our lunch. That was a very hot time of 5 PM in the evening. Food was good. It was really authentic Kolhapuri chicken. I enjoyed the restaurant, Hotel Orange, at Kolhapur Dalgaam National Highway. Chalo, see you on the way. Ta-ta.